Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A very warm welcome to all of you. A decade of regulatory action has streamlined the mutual fund industry and has taken conflicts largely out of the system. Yet the pace of change does not slow down. Global blowouts now happen at regular intervals. Regulatory change is fast-paced. And now technology is adding to the change in the industry. This is the backdrop of the third edition of the Mint Mutual Fund Conclave 2016. May I now invite our esteemed guest, Chitra Ramakrishna, MD and CEO, NSE, to deliver a special address.
I'm delighted to be here today and to have this opportunity to share a few thoughts as you open this conclave this evening. Whenever we have congregated as a group, I think the ask has always been, how do we improve the retail penetration and the participation and bring savings into financial products in this country? That hasn't changed in a decade. While the thesis that we are a very strong saving economy and we have perhaps the best chance of channelizing a lot of that for the growth within, we have continued to be challenged with the question that more than 50% of the savings continue to be in physical assets. And that number has not dramatically changed in this decade. The savings coming into the financial assets continues to be smaller than the physical assets. And the amount coming into the markets, whether directly or indirectly through the funds, continues to be a small number. This is despite the fact that we have all seen increase in the number of investors. We've all seen an increase in the AUMs. We have seen an increase in the number of clients from different locations. We have seen an increase in the amounts coming into the industry. I think there is tremendous scope for us in the decade forward to do things differently from what we have done in the last decade and different results. While world over, the proportion of money coming through retirals in the developed markets has been significant. In India, it has been very small, but we made a significant start last year. And since we've made a start, I think that pipeline is now built for a better delivery for channelizing those retiral savings into markets. So ETFs and retiral monies in India definitely can play a more significant role than they did in the last decade. Having said that, definitely the active management industry already has a big head start, and therefore if they are able to envelop the fintech innovations, I guess this is a limitless canvas for all of us to work on. I think in summary, I would only say that many of us are trying to innovate. In fact, the entire experiment around doing the mutual funds on an exchange platform, what was that all about? It is really about trying to create common infrastructure which is scalable, where there are shared costs for the industry as a whole, and where tomorrow if you have distributors, you know, there's a very interesting statistic that the digital world has suddenly made it possible to see that in the distribution network, the growth that came through distributors and correspondents in the last 5 years is many times more than the growth that came through bank branches. So the digital world is also impacting your distribution network, and it is democratizing the distribution network in some ways, so that the infrastructure or financial costs are not an entry barrier, and therefore point of presence of the distributor to where the customer is becoming important. What is a mutual fund platform? What is a mutual fund advisor today will tomorrow distribute many products. For example, today the sovereign gold bonds in the last 2 days has been distributed on the mutual fund platform. And well, next quarter or next year, whenever the REITs or other products come, these are all going to add to the kitty of financial products, financial distributors, and the financial platform. This is what, you know, I would say is experimenting with the what the fintech world has to offer to all of us. And I will leave those thoughts with all of you today for the later part of your deliberations, and for each one of you to see how many of the Indian examples also you can use to change your business model and grow in scale. 1,800 distributors and 1 lakh customers on a small platform in a few months. Mobile alone has grown by 6 times in terms of number of users, and mobile volume has grown by 18 times in the last few months, few as in year and a half. So this is the potential of what we are sitting on, and I wish all of you a great decade of innovation and growth. Thank you.